Hello everyone. In this topic, I would like to tell you briefly the differences between Herschel Space Observatory and James Webb Space Telescope. The Herschel is also an infrared space observatory, just like James Webb Space Telescope. The Herschel Space Observatory, primarily built and operated by European Space Agency, it was activated from 2009 to 2013. To be precise, its mission duration was 4 years, 1 month and 2 days. But James Webb's operation time period is very long. Comparisons to the Herschel Space Observatory, it is 10 years. For James Webb, it was launched in 2021, December 25th. Both of these space objects was launched from Kourou Launch Station, French Guiana. Herschel and the James Webb both in the Lagrange Point 2. Herschel is non-operational right now, it is dead because its operation period is over, but Webb is on the way to make it. The Webb has not make it L2 point, but it will going to make it in some days. The primary difference between Webb and the Herschel is wavelength range. Webb goes from 0.6 to 28.5 microns, more in the red zone. The Herschel's went from 60 to 500 microns, which is more in the orange infrared zone. The Herschel mirror is only 3.5 meter and the Webb mirror is 6.5 meter, which is bigger than the Herschel because its objective is pretty deep looking into universe. It will going to see the early universe, something what happened during the Big Bang. The Big Bang actually happened 14.8 billion years ago. So it will going to see deep into the universe to look into the older stars and the older galaxies. The Herschel's objective was different. It was looking for galaxy formation in universe and the evolution of galaxies, also the star formations and its interactions with the interstellar medium. The Herschel looks for extremes, the most actively star-forming galaxies, which emits the most of the energy in far infrared. The Webb will find fast galaxies to form in early universe, for which it needs extreme sensitivity in the near infrared. That is the differences. Thank you very much. Thank you for listening.